Clarence Jackson's going to re-enter the game for Kenny Hasbrook. You feel there's a more of a sense of urgency by both teams?
A little bit.
It looks like it's picking up. The juice is just starting to flow, Vern. A lot of space in the second round.